In my previous video, how to set an account image in XFCE, I have not tested a case with several user accounts on one system. It turned out that the user image doesn't change when you switch the users in the login screen. Let's fix that. Hello everyone, it's Edge Linux User, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. I would like to thank all who commented my videos. I have learned so much thanks to your comments. The problem of not changing the login image in multi-user systems was discovered by one of you. Thank you very much for pointing this out. Previously, I set the login icon using the YDM settings. For some reason, these settings don't work if you have several users. To enable icon switch for multi-users in the login screen, you need to do the following. Open your package manager and search for accounts service and install it. Then you need to create some configuration files. Open the terminal and type sudo nano /var/lib/accounts/service/users/vbox, where vbox is my username. You need to replace it with yours. In the file, you need to provide a path to the icon with that user. I recommend you to use the path /var/lib/accounts/service/icons. And name the image with the username without any file extension in the name. Press Ctrl O and Enter to save the file. We have just created a config file for vbox user. You can use this file as a template for other users. Press Ctrl O and here you can rename this file for another user. Then press Enter and the file is saved under a different name. Now simply edit the file content for the corresponding user. Press Ctrl O and Enter to save the changes. You can repeat these steps as many times as many users you have. In the end, press Ctrl X to exit the editor. Now let's prepare the images. You need to use an image 96 by 96 pixels. Open your user image in GIMP, then open image menu, select scale image, and change the size of the image to 96 pixels. Go to File, Export, and export it to your home directory. Here are my two images. Now let's copy them to the directory we specified in the user's config files. Type sudo cp, the image name, and the path we used before. And do the same for other users. You can check if you have all your user icons files by this command. Similarly, you can check if you created config files for these users. If everything is fine, you can log out and check if it works. You can see now the icons switch according to the user. For the icons within the system, everything stays the same as I showed in my previous video. You need to place the user image with the name .face in your home directory. You can find all the comments and links to the previous video in the description. I hope this video will be helpful. Sorry for not figuring out this problem in the previous video. Thank you for watching.